It's not perfect. Nobody's life is perfect.
Mine was. Absolutely perfect. There were things I still wanted. But I was young. I was in love with the idea of love. They left me in the street thinking I was dead. Believe me, I wanted to be. I got my revenge on them. Saved Royce for last so he'd know I was coming. I was a little theatrical back then.